With you today, working our abs. I want you to roll down, make sure that your abs are always engaged. I'm going to come back. Using my hands as leverage, I'm going to place them by my sides. Notice how I lifted one leg at a time? That protects my lower back by lifting one at a time. Neck down, heads relaxed, your necks relaxed. Pretend you have a string on the end of your kneecaps. That string is going to roll forward and up. You're going to hold and bring it down. Notice how the movement isn't that big, it's small. I'm gonna lift, exhaling, and inhale down. I can add a twist to that by lifting, rotate, center, and down. So I'm just putting a little hip hike into that move, making it a little bit more for my obliques as well. You can place a ball in your knees, bringing the knees here. This move is going to be much harder, lifting this way. So if that is too hard, this is the best way to start with. Lift and then drop. Thank you. I'm Rodney with Self-Fitness. Eat smart, work out hard. For more information on any of our other videos, please go to our website. Thank you.
All right, you are a ghost.